Good morning to you all students. Today I am going to teach you money of chapter 8 and this is video number 1. Students, if you want to buy some chocolates, what do you need? Yes, of course, you need money. Because without money, shopkeeper will not give you anything. So we need money in every sphere of our life. We need money to buy house, television, clothes, grocery, stationery, and many more things. Now students, here I am going to just teach you about money. Students, Ayush went to the market with his mother to do some winter shopping. His mother bought a sweater for him and long coat for herself and gave the following notes to the shopkeeper. So students, help Ayush to calculate the cost of his sweater and his mother's long coat. See, here it is sweater and here long coat. So see the cost of sweater first. So what is the cost of sweater? So students, what are these? Yes, these are currency notes. See, so first 100 rupees, 100, again here rupees 100, now again rupees 100, and now this one, yes, rupees 50. So what we will do to calculate? Yes, we will add to calculate the cost. So see, 0 plus 0 plus 0 plus 0. What we will write here? Yes, we will write 0. Now, 0 plus 0 plus 0 plus 5. So here, 5. And now, 1, 2, 1 plus 1, 2, 2 plus 1, 3. So just tell me what is the cost of sweater? Yes, rupees 350. Now what we have to do? Now we will calculate the cost of his mother's long coat. So see, what is the cost of the long coat? What we will write first? Yes, this is 500 notes. So here we will write rupees 500. Again, yes, rupees 50. Again, rupees 50. Here, it is also rupees 50. Now, what we will do to calculate the cost of the long coat? Yes, again we will add here. So, students, 0 plus 0 plus 0 plus 0. So, if we will add 0, we will get 0 only. So, here we will write 0. Now, 0 plus 5, 5, 5 plus 5, 10, 10 plus 5, 15. So, yes, here we will write 5 under 10th column and here we will write 1 at the 100th place. So, 5 plus 1 students, yes, 6. Just tell me what is the cost of the long coat? Yes, the cost of long coat is rupees 650.
So students, in the iConnect section, we calculated the amount paid by Ayush's mother to purchase the winter clothes. Here we will discuss various form of money used in India. Now see, on the way back to home, Ayush bought a toy train. See, this is a toy train. What is this? Yes, toy train. His mother gave two notes of rupees 50 and two coins of rupees 2. To the shopkeeper. Just tell me how much did the toy train cost? So what you will do, students, here? Yes, his mother gave two notes of rupees 50. One, two. And two coins of rupees 2. So see here, two coins of rupees 2. One, two. So what we will do, students? To find the cost of toy train? Yes. Here, again we will add these currency notes and coins. So 50 plus 50. Rupees 50 plus rupees 50 plus rupees 2 plus rupees 2. So, students, see, rupees 50 plus rupees 50 rupees 2 plus rupees 2. So, here again we will add to find the cost of toy train. So 0 plus 0, students, yes, we know that 0 plus 0 is 0. Plus 2, yes, 2. And 2 plus 2, 4. So here we will write 4. And 5 plus 5, yes, 5 plus 5, 10. So just tell me, students, what is the cost of toy train? Yes, the cost of toy train is rupees 104. Students, money is used to buy things. See, coins and notes. See, these are coins and these are notes. Are two forms of money. Different countries have different currencies. In India, the currency is rupees and paise. We use the symbol. See, this is the symbol of rupees and this is the symbol of paise. Now see, students, denominations of Indian currency. These all are, yes, Indian currency notes and these all are Indian currency coins. In our country, we use these notes and coins in our day-to-day life. So, say, students, this is a note of rupee 1, note of rupees 2, note of rupees 5, note of rupees 10, note of rupees 20, note of rupees 50, note of rupees 100, note of rupees 200, note of rupees 500, and this is, yes, a note of rupees 2000. Say, students, some currencies are available in form of notes as well as coins. See, this is a coin of rupee 1, rupees 2, this is a coin of rupees 5, and the coin of rupees 10. So, students, these days the notes of rupee 1 and 2 are very rare to be seen. Instead of these notes, means rupee 1 and rupees 2, coins are available. See, rupee 1, this is the coin of rupee 1 and this is a coin of rupee, yes, this is a coin of rupees 2. Students, we will do one question from our maths course book, checkpoint question number 1. Now start, students, match the following. So see, this is a coin of rupees 2 and this is a note of rupees 100 and again this is a coin of rupees 5 and this is a note of rupees 2000 and this is a coin of rupees 10. So what we have to do, we have to match. Okay, so here coin of rupees 2, so where it is written?
Yes, rupees 2. So here we will write,
see, in number 1, coin of rupees 2. So here we will write rupees 2 is here. So here we will write number 1. And see, this is a note of rupees 100. So see students, this side. Yes, very good. This one is rupees 100. So this one is in second number. So here we will write 2. Now, see students, the coin of rupees 5. Very good. So, and it is in number 3. So, where we will write this side number 3? Yes, rupees 5. So, here we will write 3. Now, this is a note of rupees 2000. And it is in number 4. So, where it is written rupees 2000? Yes, this is rupees 2000. So here we will write 4. Now, see the coin of rupees 10. And this is it number 5. So where it is written rupees 10? Here it is written rupees 5. Here it is written rupees 2. And here it is written rupees 10. So here we will write 5. Or you can match like this also, students. Rupees 2. So see, where is rupees 2? Rupee 5. And here rupee 2. So like this also we can do. Okay. And rupees 100. So here rupees 5, rupees 2, rupees 10, rupees 100. So here we will do like this. Again, this is a coin of? Yes. 5 rupees. So see. Yes, rupees 5. So here we will do like this. And this is a note of 2000. Yes, rupees 2000. So here it is rupees 5, rupees 2, rupees 10, rupees 100. And here it is rupees 2000. So we will match like this. And this is a coin of rupees 10. So this is rupees 5, rupees 2. And this is coin of rupees 10. Okay, students. So, students, today I have taught you about money and now I am going to give you homework. So, students, note down your homework. Worksheet 8.1 and 8.2, question number 1, question number A, page number 37 and 38. So students, note down your homework, worksheet 8.1 and 8.2, question number A, page number 37 and 38. So students, this homework you have to do in your maths application book B.